Hello, and welcome to What's New in Section 4.0, How to Add Transcripts Using Drag and Drop. While in your desired case, browse through Windows Explorer to locate the transcript you'd like to import. Select the transcript, and drag and drop the transcript into the transcript navigation pane. Once imported, a file import confirmation will appear. Our transcript has imported successfully. Click Close. Your transcript has been imported using the drag and drop.